Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel gschealth.com. Here I used to share my own experience of treatments of various diseases, healing mind, emotional health, mental health, etc. If you have not subscribed this YouTube channel, subscribe now. In this video I will talk in detail about eczema in kids. What are the symptoms, treatment, preventions? Let's start. For parents, the safety and well-being of their kids is of utmost importance. They want their kids to be happy and healthy. Kids, especially newborn babies, are vulnerable and prone to all sorts of skin conditions which range from simple rashes to warts. We might often see toddlers or babies with rashes on their face or other parts of their body. We often think nothing of it, as developing children have sensitive skin and frequently develop such rashes. According to research, eczema only affects 1 in 5 children. Hence, it might be difficult to diagnose it at an early stage. What is eczema and its contagious? Eczema can be chronic and is also accompanied by itching, which can be quite disturbing for a child. Their skin tends to become inflamed, dry, red, and very itchy. As a result, children become irritable and cranky. Scratching further aggravates the problem instead of providing a cure. The rashes can be painful and can cause blisters. The itch can be severe, often disturbing sleep. Frequent scratching can also lead to several other infections. Eczema usually shows up between the ages of 6 months and 5. No test is available to diagnose eczema definitely. However, doctors carry out a thorough medical examination to rule out the possibility of any other skin disease and condition which tends to cause skin inflammation. It is important to remember that eczema is not at all contagious like a cold. Unfortunately, there is no specific cure for eczema, but there are treatments and further research is being carried out in this field. How many types of eczema? First one is atopic eczema. Atopic eczema is the most widespread. It is mostly found in children. It is characterized by scaly patches, inflammation, swollen skin, redness, etc. These patches are usually found in knees, elbows, face, wrist, and neck. Dermatologists believe that the major cause of this condition is an overreactive immune system and different skin cells, which makes the skin drier. Dry skin allow allergens and irritants to be trapped in the skin more easily. Another one is contact dermatitis. In this type of eczema, children have a skin reaction when their skin comes into contact with certain substances. Third one is discoid eczema. In this type of eczema, disc-like patches of red, cracked, itchy skin develops. They usually appear on torso, legs, or forearms. What are the symptoms of eczema in kids? Eczema and its symptoms differ from kid to kid. The rashes may appear in different areas of the body and the intensity may be different. However, the few common symptoms have been compiled to make diagnosis a little easier. It is usually itchy. Eczema tends to be itchy, so if you find your children scratching themselves often, do not ignore the sign and consult a doctor immediately. The itch is usually mild to moderate but can worsen. Another one is dry skin. If your child's skin is extremely dry or flaky, it might be a symptom of eczema. Another one is red rashes or inflamed skin. Inflammation and presence of the rashes on your child's skin is a symptom of eczema. Another one is scaly patches on skin. Another symptom of eczema in kids is this appearance of scaly, dry patches which will sometimes peel. Another one is bumps. Small bumps may develop on forehead, cheeks, and scalp. What are the treatments of eczema? We will talk about the treatments. When it comes to treatment for kids suffering from eczema, it is important to note that it is much trickier problem. Eczema in kids can easily be healed by teaching and following a proper cleansing and moisturizing routine. Use a mild fragrance-free soap for cleaning and washing. There are some possible treatment options have been listed below, like visit a dermatologist and carry out an allergy test. It is important to know what food items your child is allergic to. You must ensure that your child is not eating something that is triggering their eczema and causing flare-ups. Diet control is essential in order to ensure that your child is eating healthy and her food habits are not doing any harm. Pack their lunches for school and make sure they are not consuming anything they are allergic to. Another possible treatment is make sure that your child is wearing clean clothes. Their freshest clothes must not have any detergent residue left. Frequently change their bed sheets too, in addition using a different washing powder. Another one is, of course, if none of the natural treatment works, the child has to use topical corticosteroids. Corticosteroids are ointment or cream prescribed by the doctor. They are used to locally treat eczema. They do not actually cure the eczema but work to curb the inflammation in the skin that triggers flare-ups. Next one is, certain fabrics such as wool, polyester and other coarsely woven fabrics are non-triggers. Make sure that your child does not wear these materials. Cotton is the best option. Next is, curbing the tendency to constantly scratch the rash can prevent the condition from becoming worse. Next, oral or topical antibiotics are also used to treat severe cases of eczema. How can I treat eczema naturally? Friends, there are some ways which I find, because my daughter has eczema and she has been using moisturizing cream, some natural oils like coconut oil, neem oil, and there is also called Ayurvedic oil. So these are some natural methods. We can use this for dry skin. Some prevention of eczema: avoid giving your child not hot baths. Very hot water tends to dry out the skin and makes it flaky. Avoid using soaps which are scented. Use a mild dermatological test soap which is fragrance free. Avoid excessive scrubbing the skin. Gently pat the skin dry with a lint free towel. Do not dress your child in clothes made out of wool. Dress up your child in breathable clothes. Moisturizing your child's skin is of utmost importance. Use allergy-free lotions, moisturizers, etc. regularly and always soon after bathing. This traps the moisture and minimizes the chances of the skin becoming dry or flaky. Avoid alcohol-based lotions at all costs, as they can be extremely drying and harmful for the skin. Next, maintain a proper diet. Avoid eating and food item that can be triggering. Eczema can be a huge problem both for parents and child. It is essential to take some basic precautions to prevent aggravations of the problem. Do not worry at all. We need to take some prevention at home to stop itching and irritations. There is some stress due to eczema in kids. So we are suggesting a Rajyoga meditation for eczema for reducing stress and irritation. Parents can also do for their daughter or son. Brothers and sisters, I just want to share my experience of practicing the Rajyoga meditation for my daughter. My daughter has eczema and she used to live in stress always. I heard about Brahma Kumaris spiritual organization. I visited my nearby center and started practicing the Rajyoga meditation with my family. Before this, I and my whole family used to say negative thoughts for her, like, why has she this eczema? God has given her this. Do not worship God. Why has he given eczema to her? Now, after practicing the Rajyoga meditation with my whole family, now our thoughts are changed completely. Rajyoga meditation is nothing but giving you the God's power to live positive in any situation so that our mansa, thoughts, vacha, speaking and karma deed would become good and positive. Now our family used to say about her, she is a powerful soul, she is a peaceful, happy soul, and she is an angel, good girl. She is a child of God, God is powerful, and she is a powerful being like God. God's light is coming to her, made her powerful and peaceful being. She has to do a great work for the whole society, country, in the world. God is with us, God has given us blessings, that success is your birthright. Our lives are beautiful. We have to keep our lives wonderful and decorated. Friends, see the difference in thoughts. People are ill by thoughts first. If we change our thoughts and thinking style, each and every danger diseases can be cured completely. Try this Rajyoga meditation by visiting the nearby Brahma Kumari Center. You can come to the nearest Brahma Kumari Center to learn the Rajyoga meditation, to heal your mind, to remove the stress and depression caused by various diseases. You can also cure many diseases by this. So friends, thank you for watching this video. If you have some questions, write in the comment section. Thank you.